Nah.
Never mind. That might have taken up the MRAP.
Definitely took out half that squad.
Nope, that MRAP's still fine.
All splash. I think that might have picked up.
Cafe win for next round if wanted.
I don't think we're gonna need it. Plus, their civilians moved in, so it's not worth it.
The MRAP from there? I thought you could only see the wheels.
I can, but knowing where the wheels are tells me where the rest of it is.
You trust Arma with the trees?
No. I sometimes forget that this game makes sense.
Yeah.
Damn, I just got a very good reminder of it trying to get down this fucking ladder. God damn!
Don't forget, when that first place we hit, there was that MRAP we hit.
Yeah, I've got one times moving towards the one story building bearing, 355. He's at the building now.
Alright, I see the MRAP from here. Let me rearrange that real quick.
I got you, Ranch.
It's gonna be a needle threader of a shot. You hit that, you're kind of a god.
Myers, this is what I do.
Range 291, 291.
291, good copy. With an
two,
HG4.
Okay.
This is
yeah, 291.
Your back blast is clear.
Is it 291, correct?
Affirm, 291.
How do you flip the fucking sight again?
It's that, where numpad is, that slash button.
All right, cool.
There's a secondary sight on that thing?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
It opens it up more.
Yeah. Alright, clear back blast.
Clear.
Firing. When I stop swaying.
Missed. Over.
Missed? No shit. Alright. That's okay.
Your back blast is clear. Although, if I was the driver,
firing.
That was a hit.
I'm the god.
Oh,
okay,
is,
yep.
That's bearing 11 in the field.
Copy, nice. Push another set.
Nice. I think that guy got hit from cook-off from that fucking MRAP.
Possible.
Because I missed those rounds and he still dropped. Alright, if we don't take fire in the next 10 seconds, let's move up. Alright, let's move.
Take a fire. Fuck, I'm hit. Crawling.
I think that's
just
coming from the compound itself. No eyes on active contact.
This is blood. I'm checking your blood pressure. Depending on how it is, I'm gonna give you morphine.
This is an LDA if I've ever fucking seen one.
Careful, you already did give me one morphine.
Yeah, I'm giving you one. I gave it to you a long time ago.
Yeah, but Arma.
Yeah.
You should be fine. Your blood pressure's high.
Copy.
You know, Johnson, that first round landed at the feet of, like, five people.
Damn.
Absolutely blew them to pieces.
Yeah, you're good. A morphine will work. You're good. Oh, that was a fucking pot shot.
Oh, I see him. He's out fucking 3-4-0, like, a click out.
Okay, it's probably Tripoli. Let's try not to gauge those guys.
Yeah. He's a marksman or some shit. Are we getting those?
Hey, Avram.
Let's move up.
Shit, this, I think you fucked me. I hear heart rate. Don't know. Every time that happens, I go unconscious.
Your blood pressure. Here, I'll give you FP just to pick it back up.
Oh god. This brings back memories.
Giving him the fucking cocktail over here.
It was like one fucking 40.
3-4-3 behind the wall. 3-4-5.
You dead?
No. Just unconscious. Fucker smoked me.
How have you already lost a lot of blood? What?
I haven't the first clue.
Probably got hit without realizing. You have AT, Myers?
I do not.
See something?
I hear something. It sounds like AMRAP.
I did see a civilian cargo truck earlier. Big orange thing. Might be that you're hearing.
No, it sounds like AMRAP.
That's rough. Well, if it comes down to it, I can always run up and throw a demo bug at it.
Got you up.
Yeah.
You're good.
Cool. Thank you.
I'm gonna smoke this field because are we pushing across this field?
Yeah, no, we're gonna be pushing up right here with the rock cover, rock wall cover. We're still gonna smoke it though. Smoke out. We already did a move.
Yep.
All right, plume. Let's smoke out.
Is not an MRAP. That is a BTR-80A with the 30 mil on top.
God damn it.
So I'm gonna run back to the heli to grab.
Yeah.
Yeah. I'll do
AT.
It.
Okay, I'll stay here.
Grab, the moss. 2 rounds from that. Wow, that's really smoky. Jesus. Don't forget, artillery does have smoke rounds if we need it.
Yeah, I'm thinking we might. If I can't deal with that BTR effectively, we're gonna smoke it with the artillery.
Yeah, right now we're fully smoked, so we can't see shit.
Where is the BTR?
It was moving right to left. It's far. It's bearing probably like 325 now in the town.
It's probably from Chapul, but if it gets wind of us, it will move in over here. Oh, there's new contact.
Yeah, it's bearing 338. Far.
Do you see it?
Yeah.
Ow! There's smoke in front of me. I can't see shit.
No, there's an opening to the left.
Okay, that's where you're standing.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm a fat fuck now, but.
Shots at us.
I'm at 53 kilos.
Got no eyes on the BTR.
Alright, but they're moving slow over there. Just because I don't want to sway too much when I take that shot.
The BTR, if you want a grid reference, it's probably... It was on the main MSR, so it'll be 058035, probably numpad 4.
Looking for him.
Got a city truck coming into the north of Chapoy.
Soon.
Wow,
Alright, I I just say if that BTR does not mobilize soon, then we can move up. Get to at least that compound that we cleared or hit with the IDF.